Hey guys, I'm Elsie. We're at Universal Studios Hollywood for Halloween Horror Nights 2023. There's 8 haunted houses, 3 scare zones, 2 shows, and a terror tram. Let's check it out.
Oh, we have a spooky night, and during the rest of your day, here it comes.
This is the ghost scare zone. Seems pretty real, pretty here to me. Where are these ghosts getting their chainsaws? Wow, I think we're in the toy scare zone. Oh. Evil little toys. Giant evil little toys. Yeti, and I'm assuming it's evil because, you know, Horror Nights. But like, I don't know who has that as a toy. I feel like it's gonna come to life any second. Just like come right at me. Let's get out of here before it does. Oh, okay. What are these dolls? These are like the dolls that were tortured. Like, she has no more hair. Oh, that's crazy. Why do you have a lead pipe? Yeah, that's a lead pipe. I know. Eerie.
Okay, let's go! Let's go! Let's keep moving!
Ah! Oh, hi! Hi! I never thought, like, a doll with yarn for hair could be so freaky. No, okay, yeah, that one I did. That one I did suspect. I did suspect to be evil. Like, as long as they don't follow me home, that's fine. We're entering Springfield. Where's Bart Simpson? I would love a donut the size of my face, thank you. Ooh, and a coffee. Like a gallon-sized coffee? This is Terror Tram, the exterminators. The bugs want to exterminate us. Ew. Ew. I hate bugs.
Tired of humans? Are you sick of being stepped on, squashed, swatted, and sprayed? Then call the exterminators. The number one name in human pest control. Our helpful and discreet operators are standing by 24/7 to answer all your human pest needs. Have you got cantankerous Karens, hostile haters, entitled teens, or irritating influencers? Then call the exterminators today and make your human problems go away. Hi, I'm Larry Larva. Did you know 90% of all life forms on this planet are insects? We outnumber humans 1 billion to 1. 1 billion to 1. Humans don't stand a chance. They call us pests, vermin, and creepy crawlers. But insects have occupied this planet for over 400 million years. Rodents, 50 million years. Humans, a measly 300,000. And look what they've done to the place. They poison the air with noxious gases. They've contaminated the land and water with dangerous chemicals and toxic waste. And they say the dung beetle is gross because he lives in poop. Please! That's why I invented the Squooge, the only humanicide on the market that's guaranteed to kill humans dead. It looks like a milkshake, it tastes like a cheeseburger, and it smells like warm apple pie. Humans can't resist it. Just one taste and they're Squooge. 100% guaranteed or your money back.
Sorry to drop you and fly, but I got places to be, people to see. And here you are, you have arrived.
Then call the exterminators.
Be careful.
And we get you.
Hope your money gets Squooge. Watch your step as you exit
town.
We'll see you later. Or maybe not.
Have a great day.
Humans are a pest.
They're playing like this weird, eerie, itsy bitsy spider music. I don't know what they're trying to do to us. Like, are they trying to like lure us in? Because it kind of sounds like an ice cream truck jingle. I think it's working because everyone's going that way anyways. Oh, gross.
This is outrageous. I want to speak to your manager right now. Do you hear me? I am talking to you, Missy.
Ah! Oh, that's disgusting.
Sisters, it's time to rise up from the sewers. Free yourselves from the cages and traps of our human oppressors and claim our rightful place.
Oh, the bugs are getting bigger. The bugs have gotten bigger. They're mutating. Oh, God. Oh, that's my biggest fear. Ah! Norman Bates' house, or I guess his mother's house, really. Poor guy can't afford a house in this market. Where are you going, Norman? Spider Alley. Why are we willingly going into Spider Alley? Oh God. Oh my goodness.
Did you know insects on this planet outnumber humans a billion to one? Humans don't stand the chance.
Oh.
Rise up. Rise up, my brothers and sisters. Cast off those nets. Free yourselves from the traps of our human oppressors and make them feel the sting of our wrath. Remember, humans are a pest. What have humans ever done for us except try to eradicate us from this planet? Humans, with their inflated life expectancy, greedily consuming all of our natural resources.
Oh. These bugs are in like junk suits, like they have like real jobs. With like tax forms and stuff.
Exterminate! Extreme prejudice. They poisoned and polluted our home for long enough. It's payback time. And I've got the one thing no human pest can resist. The Scrooge.
Bugs are like successfully exterminating the people, like that neighborhood, gone, all of it. They're knocking planes out of the sky with their like Scrooge. Okay, but there's more. No, there's not. We're gonna go back on the tram, go back to reality, sort of. Up. All right, we're gonna keep going to Jupiter's Claim. Frozen, but they have like scissors in their hands. Like, why?
Out.
What are they gonna
get
cut?
Out.
Where are we going, you guys? Okay, so those people in like the red jumpsuits were really trying to like get us out of there, I think.
like scare us out with the scissors and the jumping and the screaming. I think the screaming was me, but Emily, how'd it go?
It was crazy.
Crazy?
Yeah. I was scared. I nearly did not make it through the spider.
Yes.
Welcome back aboard the Terror Tram, everybody. Looks like you made it. Well, looks like some of you did. You guys look great. Yeah, you guys look really good.
Shark jingle.
Yeah.
It's like luring us to like the extermination.
Yeah.
That's a wrap, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of everyone here at Universal Studios Hollywood, we want to wish you a happy Halloween. For remember, Christmas is right around the corner, and this year it's starting sooner than ever. If you want to ask Santa for something special this Christmas, he'll be waiting for you when you get off the tram. You better hope you're not on his naughty list. Ha, 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 ha.
Hey, Santa.
Hey, how are you?
So good, how are you?
Excellent.
Just trying to make sure I'm on the nice list.
Well, I'm sensing a little naughty.
Oh, okay, so a little bit. It's still early though, okay?
Yeah, you got time. You got time.
All right. Thanks,
thank
Santa.
You so much. Have a scary Christmas and a crappy New Year.
Oh, thank you. Right. Of course. Wouldn't have it any other way. All right, let's go back upstairs. Hit some more haunted houses.
Right here in the Terror Tram, show me your moves and show me how you scream!
Excuse me.
Wow, that was rain! One more time, let me...
Here we go, down to the lower lot. Down there is Stranger Things, The Last of Us, Holidays in Hell, and The Exorcist Believer. I got this lovely shirt at Halloween Horror Nights in Orlando, and if you want to watch that video, click here. All right, we've made it to the lower lot. What are we gonna do first? Stranger Things, The Exorcist, Holidays in Hell, Holidays with a Z, or The Last of Us? Ooh, Scoops Ahoy! Ice cream parlor from Stranger Things, of course. Thank you. So we're about to wait in a long line. So we got some scoops. Some Scoops Ahoy. This is 11's Waffle Cone Sundae. There's like jelly beans in it and tiny M&Ms. And I think it's like a vanilla ice cream with like strawberries sauce on top. The Last of Us, based on the PlayStation game.
Ah!
kidding me?
So cool. That was a lot different from the Orlando haunted house. It was different. We weren't as much in the forest as we were like in a bunker maybe, or underground, or in a sewer. This is Stranger Things 4, Try to Escape the Curse of Vecna.
Thank you.
Even though it was like terrifying, like the turkeys were eating us. I think that's what's going on. It was a lot of fun. This is The Exorcist, Believer. The movie hasn't come out yet, so if you don't want any spoilers, too bad, so sad.
Some is one of the oldest human religions. Every culture in every country for as far back as history has been recorded.
Thank you.
Okay, so the two little girls are still possessed, I'm pretty sure. Hopefully we don't come out possessed. But those girls were terrifying. Ooh, Stranger Things March. Look at this, it looks like a Beauty and the Beast stained glass window. Oh, I guess they're in that, like, in that house at the final scene of Stranger Things. This is a giant mug. Oh, that's so cool. They're in the Upside Down. You got Vecna on the other side. You got vines and thorns inside. It's giant. Excellent. Look at this giant Chucky head. Imagine opening the door and just like, this is there to greet you. Fun. All right, here's the official Horror Nights merch. We got the fungus from The Last of Us, Vecna and Eleven from Stranger Things, Chucky, unmasked. That must be the Phantom of the Opera. And who's this guy? Who's that guy? I have no idea. Tell me in the comments. I have no idea who that is. Cute. Zip up hoodie. Chucky's on his shoulder. Are you ready for the Fast and the Furious coaster?
I prepare for the music.
Oh, cool.
Thank you so much for having me.
Oh, thanks for watching. This is Hogsmeade. Hope there's no Death Eaters lurking about. Like that guy. Yeah, that guy.
My guy.
We've gone through Hogsmeade. We're about to enter Chucky's Ultimate Kill Count and Universal Monsters Unmasked. It's the King Crow from the Scarecrow House. I wish I had some popcorn I could offer the King Crow. Universal Monsters Unmasked.
The bones of 6 million Parisians that once filled the cemeteries of the city are now
under the gods. Darkness.
Can your hand cross trophies? Or the phantom's new face?
Thank you. They're doing like experiments, and I think they're like working on the Wolfman. So we saw the progression of the Wolfman. That was pretty cool. I don't know who those last skeleton dudes were, so let me know in the comments who you think they are. There was a lot of like stuff, like touching my face. That was really weird. I don't like that, but that was fun. All right, where to next? I think we have Chucky. Let's see what kind of a madhouse he's running. Okay, Chucky, 20 minutes. This is Chucky Ultimate Kill Count. I think they're having a sale on Chucky
dolls. All of us Chuckies have to work together if we want to reach our full murdering potential. I took over this haunted house and possessed all of their dolls. Okay, let's check.
Get him! Get that evil turkey doll! massacre. As long as he doesn't follow us home or we buy a Chucky doll on the way out, we should be okay.
They do travel in herds. And the ghosts are mingling. This is Monstruos, the monsters of Latin America. Monsters, like, I'm not very familiar with those.
Welcome
never heard
back,
of them.
You guys.
Never
back.
Heard of them before.
How was that?
Oh. I think we're in another scare zone. Just hanging out in bars now.
Good afternoon, my fellow clergymen. My name is Father Marcus Nettleton. You have been invited here to bear witness to a unique discovery that was made by our
haunted. Every unit, don't rent there.
Stop! my Dunkley! Come on, Bobby and Churro!
How's that churro?
Very good.
Good? Better than not?
Hell yeah, baby! This was hydrated! This is a hydrated churro! Cameraman, you want some churro?
I think your friend wants some churro. We avoided a Chucky massacre. We got to know a couple of Universal moms. Hi. We got to know a couple of Universal monsters. We got some up close and personal time with some mummies. Let me know what you think in the comments down below. Which one was your favorite house? Thanks for watching. This Chucky has a six pack. That's impressive. I like this. What does the box say? Oh, nothing, just Horror Nights 2023. But the front is cute. 'Tis the season. It is the season.